Welcome back to our Digilog Network Game of the Week. The Ricori Spartans girls basketball team in action against the Brainerd Warriors. Ricori trailing 42-29 in this one. As we get back into the action, a foul called on the Spartans' Kirsten Nelson.
Foul on Spartans number 32, Kirsten Nelson.
7 minutes to go in the second half.
Number 13, Kayla Kramer back in for the Warriors.
Brainerd inbounds. He'll set up the half-court offense. Pass inside. Shot up off the rim. Ball tipped around. Brainerd initially controls the rebound. Ball out of bounds. Will stay with Brainerd. Oh, hard foul on the play from the Spartan Stacy Schwiel. Brainerd will go to the line to shoot two. Player left wide open. Schwiel, no choice but to foul the Brainerd player.
Her second, team third. Number 11, Alex Sauer at the line for the Warriors.
First free throw up, front rim, no good.
Number 23, Ari Hang.
Ari Hang checks in for Ricori. Ricori needing to get moving to cut into this deficit. Second free throw up, and good. 14-point lead for the Brainerd Warriors, their biggest lead of the game. Schmitz passes off to Schwiel. Schwiel looking inside, pass not there. Heinem receives, she'll pass off to Schmitz. Schmitz three-pointer, no good. The ball tipped around, and Ricori will get it back. Heinen set to inbound. He'll pass to Schwiel. Schwiel thinking about three. She passes inside to Hansen. Hansen shot up, no good. Brainerd controls the rebound. They'll gain half court. Left-handed penetration. Ball kicked back out. Brainerd really doing a nice job of getting that ball inside, and whether they take the shot or kick it back out, they're simply doing a better job of establishing position. This time they'll go up with the shot, and it's good. Now a 16-point lead for the Warriors. Ricori comes right back, shot up, no good. Brainerd controls the rebound with under six to go. The Warriors have a lead of 45-29. It's about the time of game where Brainerd can simply slow it down and be very patient, not needing to take any unneeded shots. They'll put the ball inside. Shot up, no good, but Brainerd gets the offensive board. They've extended their lead out to 47-29. Ricori in the midst of a big scoring drought. At one point, Brainerd's lead was only 5 points in this second half. Ari Hang holds. Passes off to Hansen. Hansen to Heinen. Heinen will drive baseline. Shot up and no good. Under five to go in the second half. Brainerd holds in the far court. Pass back. Pass inside. Offensive foul called on the Warriors. Wholesale substitution for the Warriors.
Number 21, Emily Brandon. Number 25, Alyssa Fainis. Number 31, Ellie.
And a timeout called on the play with 4:48 to go in the second half. We'll take a quick break. This is Dustin Williams for the Digilog Network. And our game of the week.